Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom. Denominators on the bottom, you make fractions easy.
That got me a dog, Denominator. I think it was when I was a third or fourth grader and my dog was cool. A really good pet, but she was truly the strangest. My strangest dog, yeah. She'd be under things, I never knew why. Under new things, or else she'd go cry. Yes, being below her favorite thing. Denominators down is what she would sing.
Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom. Denominators on the bottom.
One day she went missing, where could she be? Out for a run or a swim in the sea. I searched and I searched from the park to my home. I called out her name and I called her cell phone. I finally found her underneath my blue bed. Leave me alone, is all my dog said. I used all my strength to pull her right out. I pulled on her tail and I yanked on her snout. I finally had her, my misbehaved mutt. I asked her a question like who, where, and what. Why do you do it, this underneath trick? She said, I like the bottom, and she gave me a lick.
Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom. Denominators on the bottom, you make fractions easy.
Denominators are the bottom number of a fraction. They tell you how many parts make up one whole. The top number of a fraction is called the numerator, and it tells you how many parts of the fraction you have. Sometimes I remind myself that denominator starts with the letter D, and D is for down. Denominators are always down on the bottom.
Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom. Denominators on the bottom, you make fractions easy.
Late one night, I heard some loud barking, or maybe mom or my dad's or my uncle's car parking, but that wasn't the sound, it wasn't a car. This was a dog sound, it came from real far. I searched in the dark and I used a flashlight. Dog denominator's gone? Well, only for the night. I found her at last at the base of a tree. There was guilt on her face as she faced up to me. I'll say what I saw, and what I saw couldn't be. She braided her brown fur to make the number three. The number was sitting on top of her head, and she was right under, just like my dog said.
Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom. Denominators on the bottom,
Denominator, hey, you're so silly like that. I laughed and I told her she should put on a hat to hide the fur number, the silly brown three. She whimpered and she cried and she looked up at me. Sad puppy eyes, poor puppy's pout. Denominator bottom is what she did shout.
Denominators on the bottom, on the bottom, on the bottom.